But for now, we revel and drink the distant sound of carnival bound to quench the hearts that thirst.